Good evening, everybody. There are two things you can do when you're at the bottom. Stay down in the mud or look up and rise to the occasion. The Delaware State Hornets football team finished dead last in conference play last year. This year, they know it's time for them to put up or shut up. It's 2012. The Delaware State Hornets are determined.
Let's go, Tarp. Get him up and down.
Hungry.
Press your hip through and turn. Keep your upper body up nice and tall.
Fired up.
Get up.
And fed up.
We have a chip on our shoulder now. You got to take pride and do your thing. You got to be a man, a grown man, and don't accept losing. So I try to win on every play.
With this team, losing is not an option. They know they can win more than just three games. The question is, how much?
I'm not a predictor. I won't make any. I know we're much better than a 3-8 football team. We were much better last year than a 3-8 team. And certainly, we're going to be much better than the 3-8 football team this year.
Hey, what quarter? Four quarters! It'll work like it.
40% of the sacks come in the last 2 minutes of the ball game. We got to get that money.
It's a mental thing. Fourth quarter, you see your opponents bent down. You got to take pride and dig deep and let's go. You got to find that edge.
This year, we got whole guys, a lot of mindset of winners. You know, they're going hard in practice. They're going hard through the drills. To prove a statement this year.
DSU finished 1-7 last year in conference play. This year, the Hornets start with three of their first five games on the road. Coach Blunt's recipe for a quick start, work them hard now.
It's a very tough season ahead of us, and we just want to make sure that we're getting everything out of our players every day. If we can get them used to giving that to us every day, come Saturdays, it'll be easy for us to get it out of them.
The Hornets don't have a motto yet, but it should be sting or be stung, and that's no buzzing around.
Guys, Del State has three nationally televised games this year, including the U.S. 13 matchup against Delaware. They should have a much improved season. It looked really good out there yesterday.
That training workout looked pretty tough.
Intense.
All right, Ryan, thank you.